When President Harding was elected, Florence Harding said, "Warren, I got you the presidency. Now what are you going to do with it?" So let's get your father the presidency and see what he does with it.
Quality has gone on long enough.
It's my own design. It's my own remorse. Help me to decide.
Because they remind me that we are all part of a larger American family.
Just head on. We pack up and go home.
Make it happen.
They're mills.
They say the mayor's always last to know.
Full of Storybrooke. Don't be alarmed.
The mayor is here.
Hardworking, all-American farmer. I can already see the campaign poster.
If you run, every reporter in Kansas will be digging into our lives.
I want you to run against Lex. It's the right thing to do.
Loyal and trustworthy and willing to take on the Luthers of the world. Kansas could use a senator like you.
What's combat doing with the governor's wife?
The blessings and the support of my wife and children.
I have decided to announce that I will humbly be seeking the opportunity to serve as your next governor.
Like to be in a real war.
No.
And she has to be eliminated. Don't lie.
Watch Schuster. Someone needs to run against her. Save this show.
Who lost the funding?
You fund Sue's cheerleading squad, but you can't find a couple grand for the musical?
Have a good aneurysm.
I'd just like to see that woman lose, just once.
For all those people who want to tear me down, I have three little words. I am Texas!
I bribed a medical examiner. I crossed a line I promised myself I never would cross.
Maybe it's time for a different vessel. I'm running for town selectman.
It's not Florida.
Looking at you all.
Excuse me.
I'd like to apologize about the rain. If you elect me, I promise I'll try and do something about it. You know, our father always said that we had a responsibility to help people, to make a real difference.